Well, shit. YouTube? You? Oh, Twitch. Twitch. Well, that's what I'm doing, man. do. I've got the Batman theme song stuck in my head. Actually, I think what I might do, I want to darken. Image adjustments, brightness, contrast, 50. Adjustments, color balance, yellow. Yellow. Red. do 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 do. So what I'm doing here is I'm going to do his back section first, and then his front section. And then the last thing I'm going to do is I'm going to touch up, because I don't like the... I like the color, I just don't like the... the way the abdomen sits. The glowing sections. That, and they're not glowy enough. So what I might do is go over and add some white to the top of all these and add some more additional shading to make it look like it actually fits. Because right now it doesn't look like they don't look like they fit. And add some shading along the base of it. To give it that realism. These are basically giant, evil, underground fireflies. That shoot lightning from their hands, or claws. And the last thing I'll do is the inside of the claw that is shooting the lightning bolt. Okay. this piece has been a lot harder to work on because I'm used to Josh's ink work, and this is straight up his pencil work. He didn't go over it with the ink pen yet. So it's been real interesting to work with. The size of the brush a little bit. Well, I see one thing I missed, the claw on his elbow, which is right here. How do I want to do this? Well, I don't want it to be too defined. Yeah, I'm gonna have to undo that. too big. And wrong color. Do now is for this bigger section, I want to increase the size of the brush so I can cover more territory. Hey princess, hey princess. If anybody out there is watching that doesn't know me, you can see the rest of my work at DeviantArt. My username on DeviantArt is Salvinicus. Same as my Twitch channel, minus the 81. Kind of excited about getting this piece done, because once I get it done, I get to turn it into a D&D monster. Do all the stats on it. Oops. Didn't notice this big chunk wasn't there. Alrighty then. Adjustments, brightness and contrast. can't decide what color I want to do his toenails. Guess we could go yellow or red. Okay, well, I've got the backside done. Now it's time to figure out what color I'm going to color those plates underneath this main plate. And there's going to be some more exposed muscle. It looks like right underneath his arm. And there's these three plates here. Then I'll work my way back to bottom. So what I'm gonna do... plates done, traced. I'm gonna have to retouch all this too before I'm done. Actually, let's go ahead and do that, because I don't want to work on this until... Do some blurring. Yeah, I still can't get that to tone down. Okay. I think it looks a lot better that way. There's still some problems I have, like with this. I think it needs to be lighter. The edge here. Maybe lighten this just a little bit. There, yeah, I like it. I think the other problem is it's not connected to this down there. So what we'll do is we'll try to connect it. Only other problem I see is this section through here, all the way up to there. Needs to be just a little bit brighter. This other front plate needs to be a little bit brighter. Okay, I can do those underplates. shit. I hadn't added the shading yet. So, since I'm doing this, I'm definitely going to have to reshade the top to make it match the rest. Lighten it even more than what it's lightened right now, because it's not looking right. I keep forgetting to shade first. The shadow. We got a couple more plates to do. it's all about where I'm cast, or the light is being cast. Looks like there's one more armor plate there with sinew going up to the arm. So, what I'm gonna do here, actually, that's not right. I'm gonna say that's a part of the sinew. And this is just armor plating down here, so I'm gonna have to adjust. Whoa, what is going on down here? So this mess right here, going up along this, going back down around here, coming up around that, I cut too far into this, so I need to cut that away. Image of dust, some business, 50. Color balance, yellow, highlights 50, shadow red, select, deselect. There's all his muscly sinews. And now we can start working on the arms. Whoops. To shrink the brush down a little bit to get those spots. Do 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 do. Okay, after I finish the claw hand, I'm going to take a break and eat some lunch. But not until I get it done. And then I will come back on and finish this out. So for the black on the arm here, this, this, this. Actually, what I'm going to say is that's the cutoff. So that'll come up here. This will be black too. Okay. Okay. Ew. Too bright. Tone it down a little bit. Last thing I have to do is the vein. Might add a little bit. Looks better. Looks a lot better. Alrighty then. Green highlights green, 50% yellow. Control C, Control V, layer styles, blending options, inner shadow. Inner glow. Okay, so what I want to do here, I'm just going to experiment. What the hell? There we go. JPEG, there it is. Up, save. All right, I'll be back in 15 to 20 minutes and I'll start streaming again.